Oh, outstanding combination of ground and pound punches here by Diaz. Lands the ground and pound strike here. Pretty significant welt to the left side. Man, the submission attempts keep on coming, going for a choke now.
He's looking for the Japanese necktie here. What he wants to do is, he wants to slot. Beautiful job. Big body punch.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh, big left.
Ties him up against the cage.
Diaz is able to attain the underhook here. Nice job to pummel. Now let's see what he can do.
Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing. Oh! He's gotten hurt here.
Trying to take the back here. Controlling him from behind.
Trying to get under the chin.
He pops out of the rear naked choke. Nice. Half guard. Full mount.
Final seconds here of round two. All right, that's the end of round number two. All right, there's the horn. The round is over. What a clinic. Multiple knockouts. Here we go. Now 5 minutes remain in the fight.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
And he switches his stance yet again.
He's got her! Back to his feet again. Amazing. One overhook, one underhook. He's got the double.
Double underhooks in the clinch.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
And he lands a knee. Keeping busy here in the clinch. Diaz gets double underhooks here in the clinch. Normally now he'll try to change levels and go for a takedown.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. And he's gonna try to take the back. In the full guard here. Excellent movement here on the ground. Perfectly timed sweep. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
Oh, elbows from the bottom now, okay.
He's now working from full guard.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh, he got caught. He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in. Oh, he tagged him.
I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Now I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other.
each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony. The hood called the man live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw it set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pop's Annie's and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finish school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Meechin when he shot, flash shot. Body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Chris Weidman and Michael Bisping. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Weidman is 33, Bisping is 38. Weidman will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. A kickboxer holding a professional record of 31 wins, 9 losses. He stands.
You ready?
While the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Oh, flying knee. Things could get really interesting.
Now he's got the mounted crucifix. He's back to side control, working from the mounted crucifix.
And Dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Look at this, nicely done, into side control. Now this is what he should have done earlier.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
He's now working from side control again. Ooh, big elbow. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's moved back into side control. Ooh, big elbow.
Oh. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Nice elbow.
Big left.
He's looking to take the back.
Weidman's got his back.
Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Again.
Weidman gets back up. How about that shin? Trying to double up on that jab. And now he's got the tie clinch. Effective with the jab. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. To the canvas, Joe.
He's now working from side control again.
Oh, might be an armbar submission here, Joe.
And he got it out.
Gets the elbow up into the target.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. And he's going to try to take the back.
turned it around into full guard. He's in half guard here.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round.
Hey, stop!
Let's take a look at some of the action here. There was some...
Here we are, early round two.
He's definitely going to want to... Whoa! Oh, he hurt him. This could be it. Nice takedown.
Full guard. Oh, and reversed.
Takes the back, now going for the rear naked choke.
He escapes the rear naked choke.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard. Beautiful sweep. He's got full mount here.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Pretty good knee to the body by Bisping. Gets the tie clinch here. Kick lands.
Again, he clinches here.
Bisping gets caught with that punch.
Oh, nice knee!
Oh, looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Let's go, Weidman chant, reading through the crowd. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round two.
Oh, he doesn't have it anymore. Excellent movement here on the ground. He's moved back into side control once more. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix.
Making all these shots count.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Now potentially working on a submission instead. And he's out.
Brilliant job of taking the back.
Wow, look at that takedown, man.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. And here it is again.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 29 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chris
So Chris Weidman is your winner here, and he begins to enjoy it with his longtime coaches, Matt Serra, Ray Longo. This was a big effort out of Chris tonight, and one that his entire...